الدموع سبيل مريح كان هدايا صاحي كي تستريح وغص الدعاء الخفي الصريح يسعك الفضاء رحيم
سبيل الدموع سبيل مريح تنا أدى يا صاحي كي تستريح وبث الدعاء الخفي الصريح يسعك الفضاء الرحيب الفسيح سبيل الدموع سبيل مريح تنا أدى يا صاحي كي تستريح وبث الدعاء الخفي الصريح يسعك الفضاء الرحيب الفسيح فبالله كم تستطب القروح ويبرأ جروح الكسير.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Viewers, here we are in Sri Lanka. And today we are providing new shelter homes to families who have been suffering by the floods here. And I just want to show you a quick comparison. The home that you see there was the home they had before, which has been flooded and damaged. And now with your support, we have been able to provide a beautiful home like this. The cost for this is £1,500. And the family will start a new life and will be able to pray their Salah, the Quran, etc. So the du'as will be for each and every one of you. Continue your support online at www.alimdad.co.uk/Sri Lanka. We thank the sponsors that have contributed towards these projects. The Cripples and Stitches, Al Faizan, Birdies, Repair Centre, Ansar, Delhi Delight, Post Office in Audley Range, Fruitish's Fountains, Blackburn Optical Centre, Adams Rosoy, Madrasa, Kashiful Ulum Al Huda, Shining Stars Nursery, Usman Sadiq Productions and Intenso Furniture. Now these properties that you can see cost £1,500. £1,500, and we need more of these shelter homes for more families. So if you would like to contribute, support these projects even more, please let the Al Imdad Foundation teams know, all the volunteers know. May Allah accept from each and every one of you. May Allah grant you barakah, and may Allah give us all Jannatul Firdaus. Ameen ya Rabbal Alameen. Jazakallah.